My name is Amanda Kalbrosky, and I'm an event intern at the Philadelphia Business Journal. I started about a month ago, and I love it. I help plan a lot of events. I actually go to the events and help everything there and coordinate. Right now, we're working on our 40 Under 40 event, which we conducted nominations, and we have 300 nominees. So now, right now, the panel is reviewing them and picking 40 of them. And we do have our South Jersey 25 event, which I just researched organizations and companies in South Jersey that are growing exponentially, and they are going to. I reached out to them through emails and calls to see if they want to nominate themselves for this prestigious award. So right now, it's kind of just planning, but I love it, and I'm so excited to get my first event on Thursday and see how it all plays out. So I'm excited, but it's a great place to work.